flashback of Nick was born in for December 1982 in Australia, and then he moved to America when he was 12. At a Shire, he started mentoring and emotionally, as well as physically. But usually it's because of his disability. At first, he had a problem about going to school because the policy that banned disabled people allowed to go to school. For turning point, at the age of 17, he started his own non-profit organization, which is Life Without Limits. And then he started presenting his motivational speeches that focus on life of this world. For outstanding, he wrote three books, which is Living Late, Non-Stop Ever.